towns or people that live in this area, that community that we're going to talk about. So I am new to county commission, newish, and to my knowledge, there was an issue that arose about the Beverly Road area. And as you know, due to sunshine laws, Michele Carringer from the 2nd District and I can't talk. So we sunshine this meeting here today to be able to talk and see basically about everything that's going on, not only at large, but in that area with that specific piece of property. We put on the sunshine that Kim and Dave.
Randy.
Kim and Randy were going to be here at lunch. And then I've been with Ms. Rowe for the past 15, 20 minutes, and she's been filling me in on some of the stuff. I wasn't on commission at this time, but the note basically. So if it's okay with everybody, I would just like to give Randy an opportunity to just, I saw you had some stuff. Are you okay with that? And just kind of talk. Is that okay?
Well, could we say one thing? We had 20 hours notice, or we would have had a heck of a lot more people than this.
Right.
We had 20 hours notice about this.
But I mean, I like it. You know, I've not.